and wrestlers, if you have signed up to be in more than one division, if you are in juniors and U23s, you're going to need to be prepared to wrestle back to back. You only get rest time in your division. So if you're wrestling juniors, you'll have 20 minutes between your bouts minimum in the junior division. If you're wrestling juniors and U23s, you will need to be prepared to wrestle back to back, but that's how it works out. There's not a rest time requirement between divisions.
Jeff Berman,
this is your third and final call to that night. I need you to report immediately to that night or you will be scratched.
Attack.
Jeff Urban, you are up now on that nine. I know you got done on that 12 just now. We appreciate you signing up both divisions. That's awesome, but you're up now on that nine, brother.
Ready?
Sochi Motivetis, Rise RTC, first call to round one. Samantha Larson, this is your first call. Chloe Kretzbach, Grandview Wrestling Club, to mat one, please. Chloe Kretzbach, this is your first call to mat one. Carter Stevenson, Black Fox Wrestling Academy. Jonathan.